fixtures of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. Action has already started. The front men. This could still go for goal! Oh, that's a fine save! Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with. In the box if he gets his head up. Has a hit! Delivery, and all it needed was a touch.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. It gave it everything he had.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Still a fragile lead though, they can't afford to sit on this.
Gets it back, it's being played forward. Defender's on the back foot. And he's certainly caught him there, it's a free kick.
Over to the left.
So who's he picking out?
Oh, sweet feet.
Battles to win it back.
It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch.
And the shot!
Very speculative with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
To get it forward quickly, gets wrestled off the ball. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Well played, he saw that coming.
Hardly anything between the sides. And the score is 1-0.
Helps available out wide. He'll try cutting inside here. Has a goal! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
Hoists it forward. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Out to the left it goes. Turns and goes back. And it's played forward. Chance to break. Loose ball. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. Has a pop! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Plays it out to the wing. Defending of the desperate variety.
That's the end of that. It all started well enough. And it's got through.
Could move up a gear here. Forward it goes. It's a quick shapes to shoot! He's pulled off a fine save!
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
They've played it short.
Really good feet.
Has a pop! In it goes! They have come roaring back! Oh, a goal of real quality. He made it look ridiculously easy.
Well, most of those go high and wide because of their difficulty. He made it look like he does it every day.
That has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Look, this is not for the faint-hearted, Peter. This is hard and fast football.
Well positioned to make that interception. Tries to get it forward quickly. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Starting to fall here, it has been looking that way for a little while. Over it comes. Chase it out of harm's way. Here it is now, surely. And the shot! That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Well, the first goal came from this. No, that's not the ball he wanted. And out to safety. In with the challenge. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Gets the better of his man. Lovely bit of skill. It's gone out for a throw-in. Referee's given a throw. Got a shot away! Saved! That's good keeping.
Look, it was achievable, Peter, but it needed his best.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. And now the breakaway. Brushed off the ball there. Gets his foot in there.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Now the counter. Hoists it forward. All through needs to be good here. He's made sure that that won't get through. Two minutes to be added on. Over to the left. Shot at goal! this possibly the last play of the half. Towering header!
A really close shave and the last action of the first half.
Fantastic excitement towards the end of the half there, and a last-minute chance that really should have been converted.
It's been a really interesting game up to now, and the sides are predictably very well matched, hoping perhaps for a little bit more from both parties in the second half, but as it stands, it's one each.
And the game has already resumed here. And it's played forward. Played out to the right. It out to the wing. Chance! Chooses to go back. Real chance! That's not going far. And the counter is on. Out to the right. Has gone out. Breaks on here. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. To the left it goes. Forward it goes. No foul, says the referee. Very well to intervene. Get it forward quickly.
Chance!
And he's there to make a great save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Goes for goal!
Can't speak highly enough of the keeper after that save. Can't stop thinking about it.
He's there to receive it. Hoists it forward.
played forward.
Gets it back. Dashing forward at pace.
Offside.
Oh, that is lovely footwork.
Enough try.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work though.
A real chance missed.
Well, we could be headed for a scenario in which Next goal is the winner. That chance could have been it too.
Just bludgeoned away. Hoists it forward.
Oh, that's nice.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here.
Oh, good interception. Going through.
A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Forward it goes. A real chance to break. And here's the chance to counter. He's had a look.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here.
It's all over. A game chock full of moments and talking points. It could have gone either way, but chose in the end to share its spoils. It ends in a highly entertaining draw. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Well, a decent draw, Peter, with a good mix of action and plenty of talking points, and it ended with the right result, in my opinion.
We've reached the end of our coverage.